Hello, what is up for YouTubers, and welcome to Minecraft Pocket Edition map gameplay. Someone suggested this one on Twitter, and saying, play this is a fun game, okay. And here it is. Alright, story. One day you woke up on grass, not remembering anything that happened before, but what's worse, you cannot remember your name or your family. The only thing that you remember is the word subject. Where am I? How did I get here? What has happened? Yes. Why I cannot remember anything. Why can I not remember anything, dude? Oh, look! More writing. When you see a giant wolf on you, bug. What is this? Wait, hold on. We all remember what happened to the Illuminati, man. What is this? You can see it writing on the wall, and you decide to take a closer look. Wait, what's this? The subject. Chapter 1, the beginning. Map made by man Danny Douglas. Follow me on Twitter. Check this guy out. Okay. Cool. Don't break block unless told to. Do not cheat or use any mod. Why on normal difficulty? Change difficulty when told. Notes. You can break all of this sign after read. No, thank you, too. Lazy. Hello? Subject number 37. Welcome to the test. Hi. Here you get a. Get all you need to survive this place, and I'm not gonna tell you how you must do that. Yes, you must do that yourself. In a couple of days, this gate will open. Your other test will begin. Good luck, 37. God, I don't believe this. Now I am in a lab. Now I'm a lab rat for something. Experiment, okay. Calm down. That gate will open in a couple of days, so I must find a way to survive this place. The objective, survive for 3 days. You're allowed to craft an item and breaking block. You can do whatever you need to survive. Oh wow, be like 64 strings and a bucket. Well, that's nice, isn't it? Okay, what gate's gonna be open? Not that one, I know that. This gate? Yep. Alright. Open in 65 minutes or less. Breaking. Well, I have to do this. I really don't want to. But no, I have to. Dude! What? No. I didn't even freaking hit that. Dang, they're gonna be hearing that, like, going, what's going on? Okay. Okay? They're gonna be hearing that, like, what's going on? Oh, I could actually make some of this. Now let's go ahead and make this, make some of this, and let's make a bed, man. I really want to sleep. Alright, a bow and arrow. Should we? Yeah, we should. A sword, axe, and mine. Oh, and also a shovel. We do need that. Oh wait, no, we need to donate the pieces. Is that gate open?
Buenos días, amigo. Me dijero. Bien, bien, ¿y ustedes?
Wait, Luminati's not here?
Gracias a Dios. ¿Qué están haciendo?
Thank you, dude. I really needed that. How did that sheep get up there? Hold on. Capuya. You're welcome, sir. Okay, now time for you.
Debiera sido por y ahí está la chucha. Ahí está la chucha. Sí. No,
that's the motto. Let's start mining, shall we? Yeah, we shall.
No, see, no vayas a salir afuera para nada.
Oh no, you gotta be kidding me, man. I need stone.
Dude.
What is this? Is it just some Hong Kong bullshit? The gate isn't open. Dude, this is dumb. Why did you do this? Look, I could easily go up. I'm just
no,
going
no,
to
no,
go.
No,
never mind. Oh, never mind. Oh, I thought I died. Looks like I have nothing to cook my stuff. Egg, man. Really appreciate it.
No. Por ninguna, ni la de la sala, ni la de la cocina, ninguna puerta abras a nadie. Aunque sea mujer, no abras. No. Bien, está bien. Ahorita está soleado. Sí. Sí. Fíjate que cuando veníamos a más, estaba bien, pero luego, más para acá, empezó a como a nublarse, pero de esas veces que está nublado, pero te cala el sol al mismo tiempo.
Hold on, guys.
Como que los rayos así no estaban. Y
there, got it. Okay, let's see here. Okay. Now, 65 minutes, that's all I need. No. Oh shoot, I almost forgot. Wait, oh, change difficulty if told, so I'm supposed to be on peaceful right now. Okay. Excuses. Oh, I could mine this right here. Give me some of that. Oh, okay. Anything I want, because I don't know. All right, let's go. What's that? Oh, shh. A creeper, no. Okay, this guy recommended me. I gotta admit, not too bad. If I take three of this, there's, oh no, guess I'm gonna have to use this as, oh wait, no, I have wood. Yes, one more, and then I also, okay, we'll take this. I think I've got everything I need. Wait, no, I don't. I need to slaughter everybody. Where'd he go? Sorry, dude, does not use me. the cows keep coming from? Where's the cow at? I hear it. There it is. Gah! Hat or tunic? Hat or tunic? Boots and hat. I'm gonna break it. Wait, first let's get this. And then let's go. Feel free to break it. Alright, I will feel free. I guess we're going in. What the heck is this? No! You could be kidding me. No. Go on, parkour. Oh, you son of a bitch. Why? You're just taking a piss, man. That's some straight up bullshit, man. I don't deserve this. I wish I had my controller right now. I think I can make that. Just wait till it's nighttime. Well, I can't get out. No, I can't. Where do I go now? Alright. I did it. Let's try. Oh, no, zero deaths, as Hilly Dice says. Going to the maze. Nah, dude, you better be kidding me. You better be here. I'm gonna need to end that episode here. If you want to subscribe for more content, please like this video and comment down below what I should do.